Assalamu alaikum, dear friends from all over the world. I'm Dr. Umid, an experienced endocrinologist, and today we will answer a popular question. Can people with type 2 diabetes eat pears? Many people think a pear is just a fruit, so it must be healthy. But things are not that simple. Let's take a closer look together. Important note about varieties and countries. There are more than 3,000 varieties of pears: Bartlett, Conference, Bosque, Seckel, and more. The nutritional content can vary depending on the variety, country, climate, and ripeness. Today I will provide the average data, but please remember that values may slightly differ in your region. Main nutritional profile of pear per 100 gri raw with skin: calories 57 to 65 kcal, water about 84 gram, protein 0.3 0.6 gri fat, 0.1 0.3 gri almost none, carbohydrates 15-16 gram fiber, about 3 gram, 10-11% of daily value. Sugars, about 9.8-10 gram. Sugar breakdown, based on USDA and scientific sources. Free fructose, about 6.2 gram. Free glucose, about 2.8 gram sucrose, about 2.1 gram after digestion. Total glucose, 3.8 gram. Total fructose, 8.3 gram. The total sugar content is about 10 gram per 100 gram. Vitamins and minerals. Pears are a good source of potassium, 116, 206 milligrams. Vitamin C, 4 to 6 milligrams, now 5 to 10% of daily value. Vitamin K, 4 to 8 magnesium, iron, calcium, copper, phosphorus, B vitamins, antioxidants, flavonoids, and prebiotic fiber. Why pears are risky for diabetes. Before remission, pears can quickly raise blood sugar levels due to their glucose and fructose content. They can worsen insulin resistance. Fructose accumulates in the liver, can cause fatty liver disease, inflammation, and hypertension. They can accelerate diabetes progression. They increase the risk of macrovascular and microvascular complications: heart attack, stroke, atherosclerosis, hypertension, diabetic nephropathy, retinopathy, and neuropathy. Safe alternative. Until you achieve clinical remission, choose low-carb, high-fiber vegetables such as broccoli, cauliflower, cucumber, zucchini. These vegetables help to lower blood sugar, improve insulin sensitivity, prevent dangerous complications, especially when combined with proper diet and regular physical activity. My caring promise, dear patients, I truly believe that with proper diet and regular exercise, you can lower your blood sugar, protect your heart, liver, kidneys, eyes, and blood vessels, move steadily toward full remission. Closing, thank you so much for watching until the end. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like, leave your questions in the comments, and subscribe to my channel. Stay with me. Together, we will defeat type 2 diabetes. Ready to prepare the next product in the same detailed and respectful format? Which product would you like to analyze next?